Hello again, everybody. Welcome to you all. Welcome to Old Trafford, the home of Manchester United. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much... potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Manchester United against Real Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Now Marcus Rashford, given possession away here. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Eric Bailly plays alongside Victor Lindelof at the back.
Paul Pogba plays along. Ighalo! Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Now Bailly.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Well, there are great ball from Bale.
Real chance. Got to keep his nerve here. Brilliant goal.
Real Madrid in front.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Fernandez.
It's a shot.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
And he decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. They can be quick on the break now. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Carvajal
saw that coming and intercepted.
Sheer raw pace. Marcus Rashford
tries the shot.
Needed to be.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Well, they've created chance after chance. I need some ruthlessness now.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Well, it's out for a corner.
Corner swung in. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
It's a corner coming up yet again.
Dealt with the danger.
Anthony Martial. Hazard. Eder Militao. Ball played to Mendy.
Clever ball.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Mendy. Bale trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Modric
kept his cool and looped it into the empty net.
Number 10.
Restarting at 2-0.
Blocked off the pass there.
Eder Militao. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Mendy.
He's got some room out there.
Modric.
Well, this could be a chance in the middle. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
The manager demands this to go and get the ball back with a high press Real Madrid.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Sergio Ramos.
Marcelo.
Here's Eder Militao. Carvajal. Eder Militao. Hazard.
Intercepted well.
Interception here.
Mendy.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Just put Manchester United in perspective for us, Alan, really. The extra competition that they face in the search for trophies. They've won so many in the Premier League years.
Well, of course, and they've got their rivals across the city. Manchester City and all the other clubs.
Could get a goal back here, but no. Well, that's been the story of their game.
Yeah, he got caught on his heels. He was never ready for that chance.
The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking, and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those who's on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky, perhaps, to get booked for that.
Marcelo cuts it out nicely. Odion Ighalo.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Modric,
lovely ball.
Always been called offside here.
They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Here's Eder Militao.
Hazard.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front.
Hazard.
Here's Eder Militao.
Carvajal.
Eder Militao.
Modric.
Marcelo.
Bale.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Good interception.
Here's Martial.
Great interception.
Just a quick revisit to Manchester United. Is it right for their fans to expect the kind of success that they had in the 90s and the first years of the 21st century?
Well, no divine right to success. Liverpool fans have had to get used to that, haven't they? And it could happen to United.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
He went in well.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Can he shoot here? And it's Pogba.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Carvajal.
Dani Carvajal has given it away.
Sergio Ramos.
Now, can he take them on? Terrific tackle.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Rashford. He could cross it now. Bruno Fernandes. Fred.
Manchester United chop. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Ball played to Mendy. Carvajal. Hazard. Bale. Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Hazard! Superb from De Gea.
He's played it short.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Fred.
Now Anthony Martial.
Bruno Fernandes. And 20 minutes to go.
He loves these situations, Rashford. Off he goes.
Fred.
Eden Hazard. Eden Hazard. Modric. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Here's Martial. The pass not completed, really. Mendy. Real Madrid able to come forward now. There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Carvajal.
Eder Militao. The wide man is Hazard. Could be in trouble.
Real Madrid get the corner.
We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today. And their reward for that is seeing their team win.
Yeah, and quite rightly, they're celebrating that here. They can afford to relax.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Chance for a break in numbers.
Eden Hazard. Carvajal. Rafael Varane.
Sergio Ramos.
Fellon Mendy. Able to intercept here.
It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United.
Could pull one back here. Brave blocking.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Marcelo.
Fellon Mendy.
Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball and keeping the lead.
Marcelo.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Modric took his eye off the ball.
Manchester United using the full width of the pitch now.
Rashford with the ball now. It's finished here. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here. Strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.